Hey, Jared.
Yo.
Can you tell us about asymmetrical tyre treads?
Sure. Come with me. So, asymmetrical tyre treads basically means that there is an outside and an inside to a tyre. So this is a Pirelli P0, which we happen to have in the warehouse, and somewhere on here, it will say, here we are, outside. So it says outside there. So basically it means this is the inside, this is the outside. The tyre is specifically made for this part to be the outside, and it's particularly important in tyres that are made for going fast, high performance tyres, that sort of thing, because it means that structurally, if you're cornering on the outside of the tyre or on the inside of the tyre, there's going to be different dynamics at play in the car. So it also means that there, the other, like wet weather and noise and that sort of stuff all comes into play as well. So that's why there is a specific outside and a specific inside of tyres. So this is an SUV tyre. It's also asymmetrical. It's another semi-performance tyre that's also asymmetrical. But something like this 35-inch mud terrain tyre is not asymmetrical. So you can actually switch it over, which is probably a good thing in the Outback, because asymmetrical tyres can only go on specific corners at specific times, whereas like corners of the car, whereas the off-road tyres, you actually want to be able to switch them around. So that is asymmetrical tyres.